First bass on the Whopper Plopper.
Not a big one, but at least I ever caught in this lake.
This little city park lake.
He smashed it right at the bank. I don't know if he had followed it all the way in and just decided to attack it before I pulled it out of the water or what, but boy, he smashed it. This thing's got some sharp hooks on it. About 12-13 inches. Decent little bass. Yeah, he hit it. See it? Right here at the edge of the water. See if we can get another one.
Fish.
A little bitty one.
Through the hook.
Five casts in a row. Had a bite every cast.
One pretty good one. He got off. I was trying to. Kind of hard to do on the phone and ride at the same time. Hard to get it right there, you think?
There it is, another one. Six casts in a row. Then on the seventh cast, I didn't catch one. Then on the next cast, I did. Did a little one, but still fun.
I'm using a black one. It's kind of overcast today and raining. I got a bone colored one too. I may try it shortly. Little fish for awful big lure, but they're hitting it.
Try this bone colored one. Takers. seem to like that lighter colored one as well as they did the black one. Whopper Plopper strikes again. Another one here. I guess here Whopper Plopper's a success. At least it is this evening. I've caught more fish in this lake this evening than I have my whole life. Out of it, but not getting it quick in them. Missed it again. Oh, I got off back there in the weeds. There's another one. Most of them's little, but had a couple that felt pretty strong. One of them I caught. One of them got off. Well, folks, I got to say this Whopper Plopper looks like a pretty good lure to me. Probably had 80% of my cast has had bites. I haven't got them all in. Some of them's been bluegill too, but at least 8 out of 10 casts I've got a bite on it. And this little lake that I hardly ever catch a fish in. Very rarely do I catch anything here. So I want to say this is a good lure right here, folks. Well, it's Marty out here in Ozark Outdoors. Good luck in all your adventures, and thanks for watching.